first one is the jaw fracture bandaging technique, or what we call the jaw bandage. Right, so in order to do that, I'm going to show you step by step how to do. First of all, you have to open the triangle bandage or pull it into a narrow bandage technique. Right? And you want to place over the face of the casualty. Do not push straight out because the jaw is already injured. So place it in front of the jaw. Make it like a C shape. At the opposite side, bring to the back of the ear. So very much like the hip bandage, one will be in front of the ear, one behind the ear. And now, you want to cross at the top of the ear. One will go in front of the forehead, another one will go for the back of the neck. Now you reach the opposite side, just need to tie your knot. Right, for the access, either you cut or you find some place to stop it in. Make sure the ear is not covered, make sure it's supporting properly, and that's how you do the jaw bandage.